Today we will talk about factor. If we divide 10 by 5, we get remainder 0. It means 5 is a factor of 10. Again, if we divide 10 by 2, we get remainder 0. It means 2 is also a factor of 10. If we divide 12 by 4, we get remainder 0. It means 4 is a factor of 12. We will use this thing in polynomial. Suppose we are given a polynomial Px. It is given that x minus 1 is a factor of polynomial Px. If we divide this Px by x minus 1, we get remainder 0. Again, without dividing, we can find remainder. If it is given that x minus 1 is a factor of Px, then we will put 1 in place of x. We get 0. This is called remainder theorem or factor theorem. We will use this to solve the problem here. Here the question is, find the values of a and b so that x plus 1 and x minus 1 are the factors of this polynomial x4 plus ax cube minus 3x square plus 2x plus b. The polynomial Px is x4 plus ax cube minus 3x square plus 2x plus b. It is given that x plus 1 is a factor of Px. Therefore, p minus 1. Here we will put minus 1 in place of x. Minus 1 to the power 4 plus a. Minus 1 to the power 3 minus 3. Minus 1 square plus 2 into minus 1 plus b. This will become 0. Since x plus 1 is a factor of this. Now we will solve this. Minus 1 to the power 4, 1. This will become minus a. Again, minus 3 into 1. Minus 2, this is. Plus b is equal to 0. When we solve this, minus a plus b. Minus 3, minus 2. Minus 5 plus 1. Minus 4 is equal to 0. Therefore, minus a plus b is equal to 4. This is one equation that we have got. Now again it is given x minus 1 is a factor of Px. Now we will put in place of x 1, that is p1, 1 to the power 4 plus a, 1 to the power 3 minus 3, 1 square plus 2 into 1 plus b is equal to 0, since x minus 1 is a factor of Px. Now we will solve it. 1 to the power 4, 1. This will become a. 1 square 1 into 3, minus 3 plus 2 plus b is equal to 0. We have 2 plus 1, 3, minus 3 plus a plus b is equal to 0. We will get here a plus b is equal to 0. This is equation 2. We have two equations, equation 1 and equation 2. We will solve these equations by elimination method. We will write equation 1 plus equation 2 and we will get minus a plus b is equal to 4. This is first equation. A plus b, this is equal to 0, second equation. We will add these two, minus a plus a, get cancelled. 2b is equal to 4. B, we have 4 upon 2 is equal to 2. Now we will put the value of b in equation 1 or equation 2. Equation 2 we have a plus b is equal to 0. A plus 2 is equal to 0. Therefore a is equal to minus 2. Therefore a is equal to minus 2 and b is equal to 2. This is the answer.